Okay, here we are. Weekend Dota. It's Friday night or Saturday morning, whatever you want to call it. I don't know. 2 a.m., I think. And we have a weird pick. It's the typical Weekend Dota, I think, where basically nothing is working out and no one knows how to play. And we have a Terra Blade with no support, a Roaming Ricky, a TA, which is okay, an Underlord. This Ricky should have been a support. And I would have been in the offlane to more or less support the Underlord. But that's not how it works out. Now apparently I'm playing support. Guess.
Come on.
Nope.
Buckle down.
Nice. Okay. Now get the patch.
After him.
The battle begins.
Horns out. Ready or not, here I come.
If we kind of get a double kill before the game starts.
Okay.
Okay, nice. If it goes like this, I don't care that I have to play support Enchantress with a Roaming Ricky on Weekend Dota. If we can kill them over and over again, I think this still will be fine. I basically can buy boots already, which is nice. Okay, what do I do as support Ench?
I'll trample you.
Let's get
come on, sprites.
Okay, not die.
It's a hop, skip, and a jump.
Would be nice, I think. One more hit.
Yes.
Nice. Yeah, people are getting Blightstone, I've heard, instead of the Orb of Venom, because it got nerfed in the last patch. Patch 718 was this. So, I'm trying this and it seems to work out pretty good, actually. Okay. I got the heal, I got the heal. So that's basically all I can do as support Ench, denying, harassing, and healing.
High-tailing it.
Almost. Is the Ricky getting a?
Get over it.
Good assassins.
Nope, he's not.
There they are.
Am I getting her? I hope. I hope. I hope. Where's she going? Where's she going?
Yes.
Nope.
Pop
the heal and run away. Run away. Run away. Fast. Run away. Okay. Heal saved me.
Gambling on.
Don't be too greedy. Let's queue some items. What's the first? So we got some buffs as well with the last patch. Enchantress got buffed. The Impetus. Don't get hooked. Whoops. Okay. So we are actually doing more damage. And we have a range upgrade, I guess. Another upgrade, buff.
Let's race.
Don't get hooked, don't get hooked, don't get hooked.
The middle tower is under attack.
Yeah.
Haste.
Yes.
Okay, I think the Blightstone is pretty good. I'm not sure if the Orb of Venom would be better.
14.
But reducing the armor, it feels good, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Dealing damage. especially with the range upgrade or range buff. Now he can more or less harass the opponent without being too much into danger and getting a second shot up as well, which is necessary obviously for the Blightstone.
Yes.
Okay, it's working out so far.
Spoink.
As long as I'm just harassing, and that's my entire work of supporting.
Here
that's
I come.
Actually working out quite nice.
Get him.
Basically the same I would do in the offlane, but
okay.
I obviously would want to have a stun as a support. I think. Or some other supporting abilities.
On the wild track.
So I only got the heal.
Nimbly I go.
Scaring the patch away. Don't want to get hooked when he tries to hook the rune. Okay, okay, okay.
Spike.
Was close. Would have almost ran into this hook.
Skip ahead.
Get some tower shots off. Some denies if possible. I probably should deny much more.
Here I come. Enchanting.
I can just keep them at bay, I think.
Yeah.
I'm not really that keen on buying support items, though. Don't want to spend that much money on wards and stuff.
Nimbly I go.
Nice. But apparently that's what I have to do, probably. But I don't want to buy wards.
Yes.
I want all the nice items.
Gambling on.
I'm not happy with playing support. Especially as we don't get that many kills yet now.
It's a hop, skip, and a jump. Denied.
Okay, deny this one.
I spring.
Get this one. Get some hits in.
Yeah. Let's race.
Nope. Tower shot.
Spoink. Prancing on.
And now? Do I buy a ward? I think I have to.
Yes. I spring.
This one.
It's a hop, skip, and a jump.
And this one. Nope.
Gambling on.
Double damage.
Horns out.
Yeah, aggro the creeps.
Hoofing it. Let's race.
Oh, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead.
Attend us.
I'm not dead. Okay. Okay. Once again, the heal saved me. Okay.
Enchanting.
Get some lost hits. I don't know why he TP'd out, but better careful or too careful, right? Obviously, with the Enchantress, I have problem with magic damage.
With skipping grace.
Not so much without auto attack because what's called untouchable. Nice name actually for Spoink. Explaining what it does.
You'll not thrive. Hightailing it.
Let's put down the ward when she doesn't see it.
Spoink.
And don't forget, at level 10 I want the thingy for magic resistance.
Heal us.
Get some heal.
Nimbly I go. Come on. Hit. Here I come.
Oh, a sniper. Get the rune, run away, run away, run away.
Forging.
Run away. I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Well, could have been better, but I should have known when she stood there that she's waiting for someone. Having a plan, obviously. Hmm.
Yeah.
Do I want this? Okay.
Skip ahead.
Somewhere is warded, obviously. Which means
Nimbly
our
I
support
go.
Has to. Oh, there's the patch.
Spoink.
Don't get hooked, don't get hooked, don't get hooked.
Yeah.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Where's the impetus?
Yes.
Your middle tower.
Stay heal up. No, 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 no. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm not dead.
Enchanting.
Don't get hooked.
Skipping grace.
There's another one. Who is this? Sniper.
I'll run you down.
Okay.
Foraging.
I love Enchantress. She's so weirdly super survivable. Especially early and mid game. But then
on
she
the
falls off kind of in the late game a bit. But with the buffs to her ultimate, maybe?
It.
She's better at the late game. At least that's what I heard.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I haven't played her since the buff.
Here I come.
So this is actually the first game playing with the... Oh no, the second game playing with the new range.
It's a hop, skip, and a jump.
Let's get it nice in.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I spring.
Dire structures are fortified. Radiant structures are fortified.
Spoink.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yeah, aggro.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Spoink.
Nice.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I really like how the impetus makes me the more bigger the distance between me and the enemy, the more damage I do.
Yes.
Makes this weird interactions that no other hero has like this.
Skip
I think.
Ahead.
Is there any other? I don't think so. Which makes this where you get the last hit or you the last shot off and then you start running away immediately to get more damage. Which is a super weird mechanic actually, but I think it's actually quite interesting and nice.
nature attend us. Gambling on.
Nope. Nope.
With skipping
Dire's
grace.
Dire's courier has been killed.
Who killed the courier? Now that I need it.
Fencing on.
Obviously we need wards, but I don't want to buy them.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
But no one else will. Because it is weekend Dota and nobody will run back and get them. So I have to run back and get them. Such a waste of time actually. But two of us were dead, so could have done something better probably. Okay, next item. The Dragonlance. More range. Obviously good for me. And then farming and putting down. What?
I'll trample you. Pray tell.
Putting down the fort sometime soon.
I spring. Buckle down.
Okay. Where do we want their ward? Let's put it over there to see if they go rush. I should put it on the other side actually, because they have a patch.
Nimbly I go.
Anyhow, so they are all down there. Where do I want to put it?
Yes, fleet feet.
Let's put it. But yeah.
Foraging.
And then get some damage in.
Okay.
Nope. 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 This was stupid. If she would have been alone, maybe I would have survived. Probably, because my untouchable is pretty good, especially at 60 minutes into the game. 170 attack speed slow is quite massive. And she doesn't really have that much damage now. Legion Commander got buffed as well. I think her second and third dual damage is increased by quite some bit.
Skip ahead.
Let's try to defend this tower.
Get him.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now what? Terrorblade is complaining about something because he died. And obviously it has to be someone else's fault.
Hey, I'm a predator. Let's race.
Okay, magic damage is a problem as expected.
After 'em. My dapples darken. Yeah.
Get that. No.
Foraging.
No. What am I doing?
Yes.
Missed the last hits. Nope, nope, nope. Always bad.
Attack.
Monster kill. God-like double kill.
10-1.
Let's race.
Is this a thing? A sniper that fed.
Yeah.
Level 14, 10-1. Sniper. Well,
enchanting.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Puffin it.
He's like 5 levels ahead of me.
Your bottom tower.
But he's was mid, right? That's not. Okay, movement speed, nope. Magic resistance this game.
Bearing down. Not yet. Nimbly I go. Here I come.
No, no. Enough. Now running away or trying to
skip ahead.
Get the pouch. Nope, 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 nope.
It's a hop, skip, and a jump.
Oh, yes, maybe one more hit.
Okay,
nice. But the Ricky died
with skipping grace.
Get out of sight. Get
the
heal.
Come on, sprites.
And the dragonlets.
Sprite.
The enemy's bottom tower.
Okay.
Has fallen.
Let's ferry out the dragonlets. Next item. Probably a round of wards because nobody else is buying wards. And then. Aghanims. Probably. Or do I want something else? Orchid would be nice as well to silence the Legion commander in a fight.
This is fun.
Also my mana regen, obviously. The more the better.
Okay.
Not sure what I want.
Sprink.
Orchid or eggs. Orchid or eggs. Orchid or eggs. Orchid or Aghanims.
With skipping grace. Nimbly I go.
I think I go in with Aghanims,
yes.
Because it gives me all these nice stats that I want. Bit more survivability.
Let's race.
Okay, the D warded. No, the wards ran out, right?
Prancing on.
Let's not run into them directly.
Sprite. New tracks to follow. I spring.
No, no, no. Make the heal, make the heal, make the heal. Run away, run away, run away.
Yeah.
Can I get something?
Gambling on.
Where is she? There she is.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Puff. There she explodes.
It's a hop, skip, and a jump.
Okay, let's put down the wards. Where do I want it?
Skip ahead.
Like here or on top? Put it over there.
Here I come.
And then the other ward. We are pushed quite far out. Do I want it super far down?
Foraging.
Hear me, hear me. Who wants heal?
Yes. Go for a doe.
They sound pretty entitled, right?
Get 'em.
Everyone wants something.
Come get healed. With skipping grace.
Okay, let's see if we can get a kill. Oh.
Where are you going?
Here we are.
You did your best. Okay. Nimbly I go. Gambling on.
I'll be pushing high ground here.
Radiant structure.
If so, I should be there, right? Or run away.
Enchanting.
It's probably better to push the other tier 2 towers first,
yes.
Right? Especially going high ground with sniper okay. Might be a problem. I saw the patch. Where did he go?
Yes.
There he goes.
Race.
Which one did he thunder actually? Did he thunder me? No, right? Should have. I look it up in the video afterwards. I don't think I'm going to edit this one because for putting in a little trailer in the beginning or the logo and then maybe cutting something at the beginning and end, just a few minutes. It pretty much takes me an hour to render it out, so that's not really worth it, I guess. So what you're seeing is probably the raw footage, the way I played it and recorded it. Okay. Should be dead.
Mm-hmm.
No, it's not dead.
Spike.
Now she's dead.
Here you are. I'm learning the old. Here I come.
Okay. The axe is almost ready.
Gambling on.
I should actually get the components and make some room. Right.
Come on.
Also, can I build the Blightstone into something useful for me? A desolator. Is a desolator good on Enchantress?
Nimbly I go.
I don't really know. I don't think so. Especially with the impetus doing pure damage, right?
Buckle down. I spring.
Let's not get killed by those two.
Okay.
And farm the axe. Mm-hmm. Just farm the axe for now. Which gives me impetus range 190. Was this buffed as well? Or was this always 190? I don't know.
Sprink?
Okay. Time.
Golden.
I think I'm going for Orchid
it's
next.
A hop, skip, and a jump.
They'll never see this coming.
Hoofing it. Yeah.
Close the window. In the way. Orc, it should be best, right? Yes. Gives me mana regen quite a lot, and I can silence whoever I want to silence. Which we have three targets, actually. Could silence the Legion commander, so she can't duel anyone. Or the Warlock, so he can't drop down the rock ult thing, which would be good. But he's probably staying in the back, so maybe. And Departure, obviously. Preventing his ult. I think Orchid is the best choice. As well as I can go for Bluff Fountain. Gives me damage, gives me everything. And then finish it out with Hurricane Pike, probably. Okay, let's go over there and get our eggs first. Don't get too ahead of ourselves.
Sprink.
Get the, rid of the mango. Here it is.
Scepter. Let's race.
Okay. Now we should actually go. Oh. It's almost 30 yes. minutes. So the runes are back up.
I'm not ready. Double damage.
Foraging.
Your top tower is under attack.
I think we should push a bit. Hmm.
Prancing on.
Let's not get hooked. Where's the punch?
Yeah.
Probably standing right over there. Or down here.
Skip ahead.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Okay, he's back there. Okay.
Let's race.
Oh no.
Gambling on.
What was the thunder? Why? I would understand it if it has a super short cooldown, but
with
what?
Skipping grace.
What was that?
Horns out.
Just be aiming. Probably.
On the wild track.
Anyway, what was I saying? The Legion Commander. Does she have a blink dagger? Or not? Let's queue up the... Whoops. The rocket. That's what we want. And I should buy some more. There's the rock. Nope. This was horrible. Horrible. But the Ricky is somewhat setting the horribleness off. Is this a word? Now it is. But Sniper is the problem. I don't be able to get Sniper, right? He's way too far behind. So the only one who can get him is Ricky? But he's three levels ahead. Just dragging the game out, I guess. And buying wards.
Spoink.
Get another ward. Hurry it out. Give me the ward. Give me the ward.
On the wild track.
Whoops.
Attack.
Let's put one down there.
Nature attend us. Heal us.
Don't die, don't die, don't die. Oh, nice. Oh.
Yes.
Was a close one.
It's a hop, skip, and a jump.
Was it a silver edge, actually?
Invisibility. Yeah.
I heard a shadow blade.
Here I come.
I'm not falling for it.
Nimbly I go. Hoofing it. Foraging.
Where's Sniper? I wanna click on him. Okay, she has a blink dagger. There he is. Silver Edge, yep.
I spring. Okay.
Why do I have to play support? Why?
Hey, I'm a predator.
Got the most kills in the game.
Yes.
But never mind, I'm still playing the support. Because nobody else Spoink. Will. Weak and Dota.
Spoink.
That's totally how this works.
Skip ahead. Come on, sprites.
Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't
yes.
die.
Let's race.
Nice.
Don't think I wasn't fond of you. I'm not ready.
I'm faster.
Yeah.
Am I faster? I am faster.
Foraging.
Okay.
Prancing on. There they are. My sprites are with us.
Where do I want to put the ward? Actually,
there
I don't want to put it anywhere.
It's a hop, skip, and a jump.
We see the river, but nothing more.
Nimbly, I go.
Your top tower has fallen.
Make it like this. And put the ward. Here, probably.
Here I come.
Let's hope. Whoop. Whoop, 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 there, there.
I spring.
So, that's not where we are going.
With skipping grace.
Okay. Stay on the top side. Don't get surprised if you're
get
getting
him.
Hit by a silver-edged sniper. Which disables my untouchable, obviously. Which makes this thing pretty hard.
Gambling on. Yes. Sprink.
Welcome to the secret shop.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Puffin it. Miniature tanks. Foraging.
Well, we are low. No, that's too
Prancing on.
Dangerous.
Trust me.
Let's race.
Put down the ward. Try to deny him. Deny.
It's a hop,
okay.
Skip and a jump.
Survives.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Right.
Okay, it's getting quite dangerous.
Here I come.
But apparently we are split pushing.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
That could work.
Thrash me.
But two of us died. And I got dewarded in my cool little nice warding spot.
Nimbly I go. Yes. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Here we have a Ricky buying wards, that's nice.
Skip ahead. I spring. Way up.
Where is she running?
Yeah.
Not like there. Down there.
Enchanting.
Get the rune. Don't get killed.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Nice.
Gambling on.
Haste.
Horns out.
Okay.
I'll trample.
A little bit, and I got the orchid.
Fresh mate.
Untouchable, obviously, even though they have a silver edge.
Buckle down. High tailing it. On the wild track.
And the water have run out.
Hoofing it.
Or did they got dewarded? I think they ran out.
Yeah.
I should actually pay more attention to if they deward or if their wards run out.
Hoofing it. Yes.
Fresh meat.
Nope. Silver edged and dead, and the Terror Blade, that as well, obviously.
Tower is under attack.
Fresh meat.
I wound death. Wound. And what do we say to that? Weak and Dota. Imagine a big, bright letter sentence. Weak and Dota on the screen. This is what I would edit now. Weak and Dota. But I don't edit this here. Nope, nope, nope. Can we still win this? Probably. Is it easy to win this? Nope. If they let us get some kills, obviously that helps. Who's that? Legion.
Let's race.
Your top tower is under attack.
Gotcha. Nature, attend us. Enchanting.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
Go for it, though.
Okay. Now we got the orchid. I'm not so sure if I will ever use it.
Sprink.
Maybe I will use it.
Gambling on.
No Not gonna fight until see some word on map. Loot?
Yes.
Maybe he doesn't know that there are wards and they don't really have the thing where you can buy indefinitely wards. Probably. Weekend Dota. Weekend Dota.
Yeah.
I deserve this.
Foraging. It's a hop, skip, and a jump.
Maybe he wants some sentry wards.
Yeah.
Let's get those. Put them lights down over there.
With skipping grace.
There we got one ward still.
Spoink. Nimbly I go.
Put down a sentry over here.
Dancing on.
Where everyone saw that we put one.
I'm getting better at this.
And then we put one over there.
Radiant structures
right?
Are fortified.
Spoink.
That's how we do it. Get this one.
Buckle down.
Wait, what?
Coin of the realm.
Skip ahead.
And then we put one over there.
Here I come.
There are no sentries. Whoops.
Okay.
I want to put the ward down. Let me put that ward down.
Skip
nice.
Ahead. Enchanting.
I saw something blue. Blue is sniper. There he is.
Yeah.
To the elements.
Spook.
Obviously, I want to stay back, but I can't stay back because a sniper is outranging us.
Hey, I'm a predator.
So I should actually. Maybe run around and try to flank him.
Yes.
Haste.
Let's race. Gambling on.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Prancing on.
Okay.
It's a hop, skip, and a jump. Spoink.
Sniper's on the left side, which is bad.
Nimbly I go.
Now they know I'm over there.
With skipping grace. I spring. Foraging.
Terror Blade is split pushing, which is good, which means we can push out over here. He dies for it, but he got the tower. What should we do now?
Here I come.
How fast can I get this? Fairly quickly. Nope, nope, I'm dead. I'm not dead. I'm not dead. Look at me, I'm not dead.
With skipping grace. Enchanting.
Off.
Look at me, I'm dead. Look at me, I'm dead. This shrine. I really wanted it. Is he getting sniper? Yeah. Okay, nice. Now if I weren't so stupid and would be dead right now, we could actually push and get some racks. But that's not how I did it. Okay, I think they can get the Mitar, right?
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
And the level difference is basically non-existent. I've fallen quite off. Actually, the least leveled in our team. Sorry. Get this and put this and there and here and this back up and then get
it's
this.
A hop, skip and a jump. Gotcha.
And then try to get down there and get the Rex, maybe. Okay. It's the only way we can win, I think. Okay. We might actually have won. Did they make a mistake? And now we can get them. Get them. I have no heal.
Uh-huh. Your top tower is under attack.
Coin of the realm.
Spring?
Okay. Let's not make the mistake ourselves. We need to run. We need to dev.
Spring.
Regroup. And take the advantage we got right now.
Gambling on. My sprites are with us. There they are. Yes. Okay. Horns out.
We probably shouldn't be here all together.
Yes.
Okay. Now get the Bloodthorn.
Let's race.
And two wards. Where do I want to put the ward? Hope the pause isn't that long. I really don't want to edit this video. So, because it really takes a long time. It is a pretty much an hour long video. If I put it down into the editing software, that's not a big problem. The cutting it down is not the big problem. But then the rendering probably takes an hour, maybe even more. I would need a better PC with a better processor to do it faster. So a hour long video takes an hour, and if I just cut out maybe 5 minutes, that's an hour wasted. So I'm not so sure if I really want to cut it down. But so far, if we just ignore them, get the ward there.
Okay.
The ward there. to get Roshan is probably the smartest thing to do. Terra has it. So we want actually Terra to die first.
Yes. Gambling on.
Let's get the creeps over there.
The bot stops here. Come on.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Sprink.
The enemy's top barracks has fallen.
Okay.
You now have mega keys.
This is fun.
Okay, we got the mega creeps. Okay, I think we won this. It's not really that fair without Legion Commander. But I think now it's over. It's just over. It would have been not as good with the Legion Commander, but maybe she rage quit. I don't know. Anyhow, we won it. Unbelievable. I don't want to really take credit for it because it was 5v4 in the end. But I think we would have won it anyway, if we wouldn't have messed it up too hard. Anyhow, stats. The overall stats. If you can pause if you want to. And here are the more detailed stats for everyone who wants to know. If you want to have a look at it, just pause the game real quick. Anyhow, that's about it. Thanks for watching. If you made it this far into the video, say hi in the comments. Other than that, thanks for watching and maybe see you in the next one. Bye.